There's a beautiful purple flower that's native to this area this time